respect to that. First, let's bring it to these niggas with some love. Let's show niggas we understand what they're going through. We know that it's hell for a hustle out here.
Get on your knees, nigga. Get on your knees and pray. Increase the doses. Bust on whoever closest. Thug living, hell of prison. Never losing my focus. I'm making money moves mandatory. In the discussion, my past records tell a story. Picture niggas we rushing and still busting till the cops come running. Ducking abandoned buildings, ditching my gun. Oh, what a motherfucking feeling. I live a lifestyle of drug dealers, but now legitness. So I laugh till I'm crying when the law come get me. No baby mama drama, nigga miss me. Why I'm playing scenes in a dirty bitch waiting to trick me. Not the life of me, living carefree till I'm buried. And if they dare me, I bust on them niggas until they scurry. I'm clearly a man of military means and my artillery watching over me through every murder scene. From adolescence to my early teens, though we was gonna die, selling dope to all the fiends. At times I wanna cry, and still we try to change the past in vain, never knowing if this game will last. Feeling ashamed of cocaine, the product of the devil. Am I selling my soul? Got tired of small time living. Niggas telling me no, I got mine. Fuck them other suckers. That's the mentality. Jealous ass busters making hell.
Keep your eyes on the prize, nigga. Watch for busters. He's a heaven and jail. It's still hell.